Ooh, don't look at that. That's not important. We're gonna pretend like I didn't spend as much money as I did in Kroger. We're just gonna talk about Target. We're gonna pretend like I didn't spend that much money in Target as well. This is part of my fall video. So I'm only gonna show you the fall things and nothing else.
Hello, good morning, Hello, good morning, Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I never made an intro to this video. Here I am. Hello, my name is Tazzy, but you can call me Tazzy. This is no longer a fall video, obviously, because I'm posting this in March and I filmed this in October. So enjoy this haul of my last little bit of fall decor. And then it's basically, this is a clean my room video. Yeah, that's what the majority of this is. Clean my room with me. Enjoy.
I was in the store struggling, okay? Struggling to choose between what throw I wanted to put on my bed. Cause I'm gonna switch out the throw to be festive for the holidays. But the thing is, I didn't wanna have three different throws for three different holidays. Cause you know, Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas. I wanted one throw to fit the vibes of every holiday. So I feel like the one that I got truly just embodies the end of the year holidays, you know? So it's literally just this white, brown and gray plaid throw. From Threshold, plush throw, and it's reversible. So yeah, this side is like plush, or Sherpa, I'm tripping. This side is Sherpa. The fact that it's plaid reminds me of Christmas. The fact that it has brown in it reminds me of Thanksgiving. And then brown and orange for Halloween, that's just a really good color combo. So I also bought a little wine because I'm grown. Let me stop. So here's my other stuff. We all know I started off in the dollar section. And this Christmas tree is so perfect for my room. Cause the colors of my room are black, white, and wood. Then I bought three little Christmas trees. Matte black one with a glossy bottom. This white one that looks kind of ribbed in a way, I guess. Gold one. Yeah, that's all the stuff I got.
1 week later.
This is part, oh, I look a hot mess. This is part of my fall decorating video. Or getting prepared for fall. I haven't even made an intro to this video yet. But listen, Gabby is coming over in a couple of hours and my room looks like this, okay? Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. My room looks like that. So we're gonna clean my room. Y'all are gonna come with me. If I don't get interrupted, because homegirl may call me. Anyways. Let's go get some coffee first.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
This lighting is not the best in here, but I lied. We're going to start a load of laundry first because we're just gonna have that running while I clean everything so it can be nice and dry so I can finish decorating my room. Mind you, it's Friday, October 28th. I still haven't put up my Halloween decorations for my room. I honestly, like, I should be ashamed of myself, but it's like, I don't care. This stuff will for sure be up basically until I put my Christmas decorations up. Like, I don't care. Like, even though spooky season is coming to an end, unfortunately, like, it literally went by so freaking fast. Anywho, I'm still gonna have my spooky decorations up, especially because, you know, I'm just now putting it up 3 days before Halloween. And I bought all of this stuff. I bought all this stuff at the beginning of October. And look at where we are now. Look at where we are now. We're washing all of our fall decor, Halloween decor stuff. So that blanket, this pillow, I feel like there's more. We have my two towels. So this one and this one. So that's gonna be its own separate cycle. We're downstairs and we're ready for our coffee that I picked up on the way home from being out and about in the streets. Anyway, so I got the iced white chocolate mocha no whip. And normally I like to drink it a little bit and then put something else in it. I used to put milk in it and it would turn it like white, and I used to get made fun of for that. Anywho, I have options. I could put this blueberry lavender almond beverage from Trader Joe's in here, or I can put some creamer. Nut pots, almond, and coconut creamer, or the French vanilla. There it is. The creamer is kind of like a muted, nutty taste, and the blueberry lavender is kind of sweet, but also kind of muted. So I think what would taste best would probably be the creamer. Yeah, I think the creamer would probably taste best. So that's what we're gonna put in here. I literally started using this creamer because of Emma Chamberlain. Wait, first of all, what creamer did I use before? I don't even remember using a creamer. I'm gonna be quite honest. Like, this is probably, this is probably the first creamer I have invested in. So here's what, it's so pretty. Yes, it's light, but it's so pretty. And yes, I am one of those girls that has coffee with their creamer. There it is. You know that saying? It just kind of gave it a nutty taste, which I don't mind. This looks a hot. Focus on me. Thank you. Focus on me. I think it's trying to focus on T-Money.
You're trying to steal my spotlight, sure. As you should.
Let me cover him because, like,
no offense, T-Bunny. I still love you. Kisses.
This looks a hot mess. I like to work in sections, but you'll be able to see me do most of the cleaning, you know, over here. Because that's where it needs it. I'm gonna time lapse this because I want to listen to music, and I always work faster, I think, with more music. I don't know. That's kind of up for debate because sometimes I get distracted. And I'll sit down and start singing the songs. But I'm listening to an album that I haven't heard yet, which is Sabrina Carpenter's most recent album, Emails I Can't Send. So that's what I'm about to listen to, and we're gonna time-lapse me cleaning up this monstrosity of a room. Montage. Oh, she be cursing. She thinks she's grown. It's 1 o'clock and I have less than 15 minutes to do this video.
Hi, I'm coming at you. Okay, first of all, just look at this. It's 5 months later from that last clip you saw. And yeah, that's my room. Again. Somehow it just keeps on ending up like we're gonna clean in less than 15 minutes. So yeah, let's go. Let's just go. Rush. Like play the music that they be playing in the movies. It's like that one. I am finally done cleaning my room. 5 months later, here it is. It's a lot better than what it was, you know, back in October and also like minutes ago, like except for some things. Like that is like clothes that I need to donate. So listen, if you enjoyed me cleaning my room and being stressed, please make sure to like this video, comment down below whatever you want, and subscribe for more of me. If you want a room tour, like in depth, let me know. Because I'll probably end up doing it anyway, but just, you know, let me know if you want. I'll see you in my next video. Bye, kisses.